And what the fuck is that thing? Oh, no way! It's a buried thingy! Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to our Let's Play Empyrion. Silicon rocket drone. That's a good sign. Unknown artifact. What the hell? The hell is an unknown artifact? Is that something new? It might be something new, or I mean, new to me at least, because oh, it's a POI actually. Oh, unknown artifact. Isn't it those old towers? Yeah, dum-dum. Just go and see what it is instead of asking people that are not going to be able to answer you right away. Oh, what the fuck is that thing? Okay, there's no guns around, so let's just power that off so it's not... Uh-oh. Yeah. Okay, I'm just hoping that it won't... Actually, if it falls on its side, it's not a big deal. Whatever. Hey! Wow. That pistol is a killer. That's a, yeah, that's the point of a firearm, I guess. Okay, give me ammo. Alright, that's good too, I guess. And what the fuck is that thing? Oh, no way! It's a buried thingy! Okay, alright, there's no guns around, it seems, so... Even if there's guns, I don't give a shit, because, I mean, I built that thing basically thinking that I would lose it anyway, so... Let's just get in there. Oh, fuck. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Ooh, there's the, No, actually, what the hell is that thing? It's unknown artifact. Man, that thing is crazy looking. Let me just check if that's the, No, that is not the POI... Oh, I'm staring at the wrong side here. Okay, so that's, pretty crazy looking stuff there, too. Oh boy, that's got tons of guns. Oh, that's the minigun drone, okay. Well, let me just blast a hole in there so I can park my, stuff, and I'll park my, minibike, yep, because I'm playing 7 Days to Die. Space 7 Days to Die. Oh, what is that? Oh, shit. Oh, is that a core? Oh, shit, that's the core. No, or is it one of those red blocks, actually? Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, well, I mean, it's your fault. I mean, you hit my shit. I wreck your face off. Okay, so that's not... It's not gonna do... I mean, there's a freaking generator in here that I would like to keep. I'm actually doing... Well, I don't give a shit. I'm just gonna blast a hole in that thing. And I don't give a damn. Alright. Parking lot coming through. Oh, I blasted the hell out of everything else. Oh, well, you know what? Do I want to remove the core to make my way through? Yeah. Now that's it. They pissed me off by killing me so many times. Oh, well. I'll be damned. That thing just blew up, man. It's not my fault. Okay, how many blocks is it? I want... I'm gonna park my stuff in there, and that's it. Oh, there's another... Nosy drones. Man, you don't know the story about the cat? Oh. Yeah, lowrider. Okay, so that thing... Man, it's got nothing. What the hell am I doing here? Alright, you know what? I'm gonna use that to blast a hole in there so I can, I don't... the fuck is he doing? Hey. Am I hitting him? No, I'm not hitting him. Fuck, 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 fuck. Yep. Man, they're gonna send the troops after me. Unless that actually might not be one of their stuff. I'll see. Thank you. Okay. I think I'm gonna be trying to get... Yeah, I'll try to get in from the top. Ooh, oxygen. Okay, that's enough bombing shit for now. Oxygen. Oxygen, please. Thank you. Alright, here and... Oh, just a little shy of... Oh, jeez. Wait. Oh. Man, I got more large medikits than the normal ones. Ooh. Whee! Here we go. So, do I wanna... Seriously? Wow, that's... Oh, hardened steel. Motherfuckers. The hell is so great in here that they have to use our hardened steel for... There's nothing. There's a fat load of nothing. And what the fuck's going on with the freaking mini drones, man? Seriously, hardened steel? I'm... Man, the... Where's the drone? Oh, it's here. So that thing is completely useless. I mean, there's nothing in here. What the fuck, man? Let's just go down a little bit to see what it's like, but... You gotta be shitting me. I have blasted a hole in here. Wait, I gotta see what's on top, actually. Well, I'm gonna use the drone, actually. I already see inside, there's nothing. Okay. Yeah, it's just meant to make you waste your bullshit here. What the hell, man? Oh! Or is it like the... What is it, like the MS, oh shit, the MS Titan, or the MS, Yeah, the MS Titan. Where everything was buried. Actually, I can have both. Do we need to dig? Oh no, there's nothing. Or did I blast it open with the explosives? Probably shouldn't be digging under my ship. No, there doesn't seem to be anything. Wow, that's... Being trolled by the developers. Using hardened steel to make you waste your freaking ammo and, nothing in here. Are you kidding me? Son of a bitch, there's absolutely nothing. Well, thanks. Oh my god. Why the... Ugh. I don't want to... Whatever. Okay, how do I get back in my ship now? Here we go. Scraping my head on the freaking ceiling, but I don't give a damn. Come on. Oh, and we are free. Seriously, wow, that was pretty painful. So, unknown artifact. There's fat load of shit in there. I'll see what the hell that thing is. Oh, and that thing? The hell is that thing? Oh, it's probably just a tree, actually. Yeah, it's just a tree. Anyway. Am I really 3 meters high? Okay. Weird. Troop transport. Oh, drone base, baby. I'm probably not gonna take large minigun drone. Oh shit. Probably not gonna try to piss him off because you know. Whatever. Oh, crap. I would just like to find some magnesium, please. That would be cool. Because I only have the one little deposit here, and that's not enough for me. But man, you gotta admire the simplicity of that thing. I was really not expecting it to last past the initial assault. Cobalt, okay. Any closer to my base, because I'm gonna be pissed if it's close. No, it's actually pretty damn far. Oh wow, these flats are pretty sweet looking, man. I want to see that. See, that's more the old Omicron. Is he new spaceport? Where is it? Oh, they are growing. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit, not again. Not again. Oh god, I'm stuck in the freaking palm trees. Boost out of here. Okay, here we go. Oh, magnesium. Yeah, of course it's right on top of... Oh, it's a pretty small one again, man. So all three silicons are spotted, and there is, oh, four more, okay. So I kind of want to see a little bit more here. Oh boy, that's a pretty sweet looking, oh, wait, what the hell, wait, what the is he new spaceport? Oh, vehicle port, okay. And where's my base again? Because I'm, okay, all the way west from here. Well, you know what? I'm gonna start going towards my base. Promethium, okay. Man, there's a lot of promethium on this planet. Copper, okay, that's good. I don't really need copper, but why not? Oh, where is he? Where is he? Oh, wait. Promethium again? Okay. Damn, there's a shit ton of it. Okay. Hey! Hey! There you go. Wait, that one is green? Are they all green, actually? Well, that one's got... Okay. Ooh, that's actually... Okay. Desert Golem. So I don't know if they're all Desert Golem. Because there was one that gave me only... Wait, the hell? Gave me only crushed stone and I don't really care about crushed stone. Oh, I want that though. Hey, what? Ugh. Here we go. I want that because right, you can make some small medikits with that. Oh, I hear a dead guy walking. What? Oh crap! I'm full. I enjoy that shit. Oh, hardened steel. Oh, okay. So I'm gonna use that to make a couple of blocks for protecting my stuff. Can I drop something or merge stacks? Nope, I cannot. Crush stone. Whatever. Where's the phoenix fern frond? Because that stuff is actually used for Are you coming here? I hope the minigun drone is not gonna be coming too, cause well, actually, the more the merrier. This, and this, and this, and this, and this. Alright, let's get back in the light. Let's take care of that drone. Man, that's pretty rude to barge into a party when you're not invited. And it's not like we're friends or anything. I mean, fuck's happening with the light here? Alright. Oh, Deadred Golem. Okay, this guy has everything again. Son of a bitch, I got too many things. Well, here we go. Have the metal pieces. Man, you gotta... kind of... Oh. Boy. Do I want to throw anything away? Yeah, those pipes. Man. 6 pipes isn't worth as much as, whatever, 27... 50 cal ammo. So let's go back to the ship, just hightail it to the base, because actually I could eat something here. No, actually I can't, because I need to empty my inventory first before I can get anything. Another copper? Yeah, copper. I wasn't sure. So copper, copper, promethium, promethium. Yeah, I could stop here, but I don't have enough food. Whoa, whoa. Oh, magnesium. It's a better one. Not a large one, but better one. Let's see. It's not very close to the base, so... yeah, whatever. Maybe I'll build a real... for mining, I like to have a big... big, not CV, a big hover vessel with a turret on top, because, I mean, it protects you and you don't have to worry about it being shot to hell. So it's just, you know, peace of mind and quality of life stuff. Ooh, nice, nice. Man, that could be, that's a pretty nice spot too. Yeah, so... I built that one the wrong, I mean, not the wrong way, but if you have the hover engine in the front, you're actually less likely to get hung up on terrain like that, so it's a little bit of a better, oh crap, I gotta go over that shit again. Silicon, promethium, whatever. Oh, 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 okay, no. Alright, what was I saying again? Damn it, I'm losing my mind again. So yeah, I like to have the HV with the turret on top. Yeah, well, I don't know what I was blabbing on about. Oh boy, yeah, that's a problem. Actually, that's not such a... oh, wow, that thing is going, man, that's crazy. So, wait, I don't want to go over that crap. I just go to the copper deposit and go over the... like the shore mountain, oh boy, Shower Mountain. Because otherwise it's too accidented to actually make it easy. I don't know if you would be any faster going straight through, but man, I don't want to, I don't feel like it. Even though I'm not going nowhere, I like going. So, I'm just like trying to scout a little bit, see what's what around here, but oh boy. Boost, 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 boost. No, boy. Yeah, whatever. I'll dig a little bit with the front. Why the hell did I come here, actually? Oh, yeah, because there's only those two things to cross. So, yeah, it's bound to be a little faster. The promethium, it's pretty good here. So what else do I need? I might be able to unlock the better weapons, like the tier 2 stuff. I'll see that at base, because I really need to eat something. So, come on, man, come on! Okay. Well, whatever. Kind of thought the real spiders would replace the arachnids by now, but, man, apparently not. Do I have anything? Yeah, the crushed stone here, but whatever. Do you know what? I'm gonna drop the ores in here. So that's, it's, I mean, just so that it's a little less to craft with the stuff on the base. Can pick that up. Or, that's it. So let's build some of these. Do I have any more than 50 on anything? No. There you go. And we are back at the base, baby. What's for... Whoa. What's for supper, honey? Here we go. Alright, drop all that stuff in here. Even that. Those in there. That and... Oh, that's it. Okay. So I can make one more coffee and three of those. Actually, I don't know if it's automatically crafting stuff, so I don't want it to take all the coffee just in case I can find some more fiber and in case I'm able to craft a few more crop plots. I could actually try to find the... whatever, I don't want to worry about that just yet. Seriously? Man, I didn't even have a chance here. So I just realized late last night that you don't have any crops anymore. I mean, there's no crops in these cave pods. So you're screwed now. I mean, you need to find a POI with crops to start your farm. For eating, actually, because aside from coffee and aloe, you're not gonna find anything, really. So it's a little unnerving, because you have to eat stuff that grows on its own here, the orange trees and shit, but half the time makes you sick anyway, so that's pretty much useless. So I don't know, man, I don't know. I could probably, like, finish building this base. What should I do? What should I do? I guess you guys want to see me blast some alien ass. No. Sounding totally wrong. It's not the way I meant it. Let's build a couple stacks of blastus. That's the name. It's called blastus. It's just a typo here. Explosive device. It's not what they meant. Ooh, let's see if we can unlock some new stuff. I don't need those ammo because I don't have... Yeah, I know the shotgun, like, especially the tier 2 shotgun. It's pretty fucking good, man. Used to be my favorite weapon in the game. Wait, weapons. Weapons. Pulse rifle. Yeah, power coils, I can't make that. Power coil, I can't make that. Sniper rifle. Ooh, shit. I want to make that. Oh, but I need that. So, do we need... Oh, God, I can't make the freaking minigun, man. That's it for them. That is it. Advance. Oh shit, that is it for them, man. They're gone. I mean, they're just as good as dead. Tools, multi-tool, tier 2. I don't know what the hell that does, but I'll do it. That I can unlock it, so whatever. Do I need... Oh my god, for a hover vessel? Ah, power coil, I can do that. Oh shit, wait. What's the range? Oh, man, the range is pretty good compared to that one. 750. Oh, shit. Okay, I'll unlock it for later, because that's the freaking stuff you want. Manual door, I shouldn't have unlocked that. Docking pad, I guess, for later. Large promethium pack, yes, please. Large ammo, whatever. Flare, yeah. Small vessel, yeah, I guess I need to unlock all that stuff eventually, you know. Armored landing pad, landing heavy landing gear. Oh yeah, for people. I've seen people make some crazy stuff. I mean, their spacecraft are like they're whatever, somewhat big spacecraft are way bigger than my small CVs. That's pretty impressive, man. Yeah, I don't want to, like, spend all the resources you need to build, and on top of that, the time to build a big-ass SV, but, I mean, you gotta respect the guys who spend the time there, man. It's, like, crazy. Ooh, I'm getting dry here. Alright, sorry about that. So, let's make... wait. Pick up our blasters. Whatever. That I'll keep. I don't need so many of those. Wait, let me just drop off some of the stuff. Some of the stuff. So that I don't need. I don't need that many. Are we gonna drill on the way back? I don't know. We're probably gonna do that. We don't need that. We don't need that many of those. Might need that for you guys to see, so I'll keep that here. One blasting cap, I don't care. The drill, just in case. And I think we're ready. I mean, yeah, let's eat a little more. That's, by the way, I didn't make those because I can't grow the vegetables, but I picked it up from the aliens. So let's feel on that. Let's, wait, do I have any health item? Uh-oh. Oh. Okay. I'll need that many... Oh, here. No, wait. Where's the, that's the health stuff? No, I don't wanna... I need to split those. There you go. That, I mean... Drop one of those because I'm not gonna need that many. So do I make? No, I don't make that yet. Wait. I need the sniper rifle. What the hell? Oh, here I don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Let's make the. Ugh, meaning again, I don't have the ammo yet. I don't wanna. Spend the ammo. Where's the... Wait. Where's the tier 2... please don't tell me I need the advanced constructor for that. Son of a bitch, I need the advanced constructor for that. Ah, god damn it. Are you shitting me? Wait, or maybe it's just I'm stupid. I don't see the... Where's the... No, it's tier 2 sniper rifle. Wait, if I can make the shotgun minigun, I should be able to make that, right? Wait, what the hell? Wait. It's the only red weapon, so it's... Oh, god damn it. Am I just not seeing it? And I guess I can't make the advanced constructor in here because I don't have the resources. What the... wait. Base. Why is the advanced constructor not in here? Oh, sorry. Where is it? Base, I guess? Or base and... CV. Advanced constructor is unlocked. Okay, what the hell, man? Wait, it's unlocked, but I can't make it? Oh no, it's here. Wait, I need... Ah, god damn it, I need 2 power coils. So I need to find a POI with, son of a bitch. With the, large generators, and they're probably not gonna make... Oh my god, I need some, wait, what's the power coil made of? Is it just the Sathium stuff, or is it... Yeah, the Sathium stuff, right? The other one is made of a flux coil, Sathium. Is it power coil? Shit. Yeah, they use power coils. God damn it. And the power coils are these. God fucking shit. Ah, boy. Wait, I picked up some like credit cards, right? At some point. Where do you see? Here, I guess? Yeah, balance 100 credits. Um, So we're gonna need to find a good POI. I guess the big old spaceport is enough. Xenu, known artifact. Spaceport, drone base. I don't want to attack the drone base. Vehicle port. Oh, abandoned factory? Oh, jeez, I want to see that. Oh, I think that's the big one, though. Oh, there's, like, tons of mountain shit in the way. So I guess I'll go north and cut west at some point here. Because there's going to be... I think here is going to be the wall. So, yeah, let's go... Wait, where's north? Here... I didn't pick up any food, but I'll kill whatever and, you know, eat. That's the, Otyug or whatever you... I don't know how you say that. Harley Davidson monster. Wait, north. Oh, what's that up there? Oh, I see something. What the hell is it? Oh, and I wanted to, retrofit the space bike with some like better engine in the front. Okay, that's the dancing plasma, dancing pumpkin. I'm just following the valley here because it's a little less painful to navigate. But eventually, I know I have to cut west. Oh crap. Crap, let me check on the, bike here. Oh, yeah. What? I took damage? From what? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, boy, it's up there. Alright. Back on track. Back on track. Okay, what do we have here? Man, those flat areas here are awesome. I mean, I really love that. Could go, like, make some races and stuff. Oh my god, racing mod for Empyrion. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, it's not spotted yet. Xenu armory? Oh shit, wait, let me just... The fuck did I just do? How do you turn off the lights in this game? Oh, T. T-like lights, okay. Okay, this guy's gonna piss me off, so... How about you go screw yourself? Man, three shots in the face and everybody's down. No, except the golem... thingy. Ugh. I don't wanna fill up on stuff. Maybe on that, though. Ah, I should've put a freaking storage box on top. Just to make it look even worse. Where could I put a storage bucket? That's just stuff. Because the behind the, on top of the cube, there's the RCS. I mean, there's no hole block. Oh shit! Wait. We wanted to see the scout the base here. So what do we have? Like one? Is it a plasma gun? Oh jeez! If it's a freaking laser gun, I'm done. Just, you know, checking around if there's any... Oh, boy. Oh, it's an aquafruit. No, not an aquafruit. Ahax or whatever. Is there any place I can approach it without... Oh, jeez. I'm exposed from every side. Maybe if I go across here and circle all the way? No, even then, it's like... There's no cover, man. I just gotta gun it. I see another gun sticking out there. Is that a core? Is that three cores I see here? And here, and one more here? What the hell? From here, it looks like cores. What the hell is that thing, man? Alright, I think it's a good time to make a backup here. And let's gun it. Let's actually lower. Let's go low rider on that stuff. Yep, it's a laser. It's a laser. Oh shit. No, you're not. Oh shit. Uh-huh. Oh fuck. Here we go. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, kin drone. Okay, 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 okay. Shh. Don't panic, don't panic. Okay, let's start with the friggin' drone here. Okay, we got one. Let's blast that asshole. Oh shit, that's also blasting the other stuff. Oh. Oh, troop transport. Fuck. I really need to take that stuff out before, okay, so that's 7 friggin' rockets. Let's make sure everything is fully loaded here. Okay, where is he dropping them? Oh, okay, just outside. That's perfect. Did he drop anything? Are they all drunk in this freaking space station shit? How the fuck? The guy left without the guys getting on board. Yeah, whatever. That ain't my problem. Okay, can I get close enough to the tower? To the turret? Oh, what the fuck are those? Man, those... Uh-oh! Are you kidding me? Do you see that? You probably already saw that. Man, that's storage stuff. Oh shit. Oh. Okay, there's nothing. 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 Yeah, I don't think these actually are still storage anymore. Kind of looks, I mean, I want to see. I don't want to be insulting, but it doesn't look very good to have storage boxes as building blocks. And those lights are way too bright, man. I hate those freaking lights. I'm trying to get closer to the turret. Is there anything here? I'll just go across. Nah, there's nothing here. I think this turret is not gonna be shooting at us. What the hell is that smoke? If you're too close, it doesn't shoot at you because it's gonna blow itself up otherwise. Fuck. Oh boy, it actually does shoot at you. Fuck. Here we go. Alright, let's blast it one more time. Oh shit. Oh! Ah, missed me. Dumbass. Shit, it's pretty. Oh, you know what? Oh boy, I'm gonna blast myself in the face. No, okay. Come on, blow up, you piece of shit. Oh, boy. At least there's only 2 guns, because, I mean, this one is, like, less scary than the other one. Because the projectiles are way slower, so they have to, you know, guess your, Oh! Oh, my God! They have to guess your trajectory, your, yeah, your... your future position, so because the projectile is slow, there's a huge amount of uncertainty. So you're pretty much safe. Even though if they hit you, I mean, they hit fucking hard. Man, where is that place, by the way? No. Can you not see the... No, that's my stuff. Hover vessel. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wait, there's no... Wait, let's blast our ways through here. Oh, you gotta be shitting me, man. Are we... How far into the... Oh. Okay, how far in the ground? Oh, that was an entrance here. Oh, dumbass. I missed the friggin' entrance. Is there something here? No, where's my, oh, Xenu Armory. Okay, okay, okay. Man, I must be, like... Oh, what is that? Is it coming? It's coming. Wait, I'm gonna blast the door open here. Hey, guys, you see that? Come check the door, guys. Holy balls. Uh-oh. It's a little late, though, to check the door. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, shit! That's not good. Okay, I'm out of here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Boost the hell out of here. Alright. And take care of that piece of shit. Yeah, yeah, troop transport. I don't give a shit. Can I... pee? No, it doesn't work yet. Oh, 98% on the RCS? How the hell is that possible? Did he blast my, oh, fuck. Okay. So, that's not paying off too good now. Troop transport. Crap. Ah, do you know what? I'm gonna hightail it because, I mean, we've, like, broken in. This is, neutralized now. I'm just gonna have to take care of the remaining guys. But I can't lose the RCS, otherwise I'm fucked. Hey, guys! How y'all doing? I'll come back later for y'all, but right now I just, like, have, like, you know, I got, like, some food on the stove and, I just gotta go check on it, you know. You know what it is. And, yeah, they shut my freaking headlights just because they just did that to piss you guys off. I mean, that's just the only reason they did... Oh, fuck. They did that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. So, yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Thanks very much for watching. In the next episode, I'll retrofit this one with a hover engine in the front. So that I can go over mountains a little more easily, I guess. And what else? Well, we'll blast our way through the armory. Because with a name like that, you really want to, I mean, really want to check it out. Plus, if I can get like an epic weapon, because so far, since the Alpha 2 hit, I have not had a single epic weapon. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty disappointed, because I really want to try those. And yes, I know I could play, creative mode and, you know, spawn them in or whatever, but I'd rather, you know, get one legit and, like, experience it legit. So, thanks for watching, I hope I'll see you next time, and take care, guys. Bye.